Okay, this is 15309 Chelsea Drive from the back clean out. Pipe looks like it's 3-inch cast iron. have a Y turn. Appears to be a clean out out front, but it's buried. Appears to be debris in the line here, maybe roots on the right side. A lot of debris here. Looks like roots and spider webs. This is the clay pipe. That was the city connection there by the sidewalk. A little offset in the street, roots going on the left and right side. More roots on the left and right side. City lateral in the middle of the street. We're gonna come back. Here on the inlet to the city lateral in the middle of the street. concludes the first video inspection at 15309 Chelsea Drive.